this is the doctor calling. We have kept you here for the good of your health. It's too soon to ask us how we found you. You will stay until you learn to heal yourself. You point like a camera and you hiss and you click, and you always miss the beauty. It's just the pain that sticks. You defer to these men dying on your back and blame someone for the mess that's made, though your prints are found on all of the cracks. Still she keeps and still screaming, violence is in her sheets. All men know cowardice, but some show self-respect. At least you retrain your circuits to suit your insecurities. Fantasies fan your ego, false gods protect your vanities.
You're meticulous in hiding, you're meticulous in hiding. Not so obvious, so no one knows. We see you do it night after night.
This is the doctor calling. Crawl out from under my power, climb out from under my wheels, get down from off of my tower. We've seen the ritual changing, we've seen your tendencies to lie and dissemble, fabricate and self-deceive. And when they aim the witch hunt on you, may you be stronger than I am, may you find distance in the closeness, charity in a grabbing hand, or a page from some old poet, a philosophy that's strong, a magic you can control, gravity pulling you up and on.
You don't think it's easy living in the service of song, where they will beat you when you're right and defend you every time that you're wrong.
Where the highest bids have been discussed, violence has marked their hands. All men know ignorance, not all pretend to understand. The temple you built was a wonder, invisible to everyone else. The sickness you developed, useless, no matter who came to check your pulse. And you say, I'm just a normal guy, I'm only an average clown. But you're not even brave enough to fall in love. There's all these people that you think you might be letting down. This is the doctor calling. Crawl out from under my power, climb out from under my wheels, get down from off of my tower. We've seen your ritual changing, we've seen your tendencies to lie and dissemble, fabricate and self-deceive. I've climbed up all the mountains, I've choked on salt and seeds, I've seen the beaten pathways through which you follow me, grabbing in my wake, luxuriating in your pain. Now I've got a full tank of gas, I'm searching everywhere for her again, in pursuit of the measure that would put right past this scene. And it doesn't even matter if I find her, either way the circle will be complete. This is the doctor calling. He says, crawl out from under my power, climb out from under my wheels, get down from off of my tower. We've seen the ritual changing, we've seen your tendencies to lie and dissemble, fabricate what you cannot perceive. To fever, which road leads to pain? Which one will have you doing something that you swore you'd never do again? Which road leads to jealousy, sleeping poison waking in your soul? Which leads to crookedness or the miracle that'll make you whole?
I see the odds are getting tighter and the river's running dry, but you've been easy on your conscience. Don't see why you need to mention mine.
Like a star. Let benign indifference help you define who you are. No matter how blessed you may think you are, there's only darkness that surrounds you now. So in a silent, distant explosion.